part about Atoka Railroad is the story behind it. Mr. Jim Brown is the owner. Mr. Brown and his wife Ola used to travel all around the world to play mini golf at different areas. So it's kind of a passion for him and his wife that they had together. And his wife had an idea to come out here and have something fun so that the families around the local area and far away that could come out, instead of going to Memphis, that they could come out here and they could have a good time somewhere. And he did all of this to honor her dream. Everything in this amusement park is handpicked by Mr. Brown. We have a 32-foot rock wall. We have a Ferris wheel that was in season 7 of The Walking Dead. We offer an 18-hole mini golf course that is very challenging. Hole 16 has an orange hole on it that has not been hit yet, but I'm looking forward to the first day it is. This is a great place for family night, date night, or just a place to wind down on Friday evenings just to come out and have a good time with your friends and family.